What is it about rock and roll in this town that attracts such complete assholes? Not everybody, but if I see one more dude wearing leather pants and eyeliner while he cries that someone has some tattoo that he has, I will lose my shit!
Zone. Divert your course.
There's a warning on its way.